And here we go, Amy, number two. Trouble in the back of the grid. Oh, no, problem for Pumpy. Out front, it's Reinhardt taking advantage of that pole position. Victor getting a good start here in A2, followed by Ronald Volker. Andy Moore behind him. Andy spins out, going to cost him a spot. A good save there by Andy. Does a 360 only, cost him one spot. It's Reinhardt. Your leader driving to Timia, followed by his Timia teammate, Victor Wilk. Ronald right behind him in the Yokomo. Fourth spot is going to be Eric Dankel. Top three coming across the start finish line. Into the teardrop they go. It is Mark, followed by Victor. Ronald, then a bit of a break. Down to Yokomo straight away they go. We're at 1 minute complete, four to go. It's Mark, followed by Victor, Ronald, and Eric. Down to Yokomo straight away. Battle for the two spot between Victor and Ronald. And it's Mark Reinhardt in control, followed by Victor, Ronald, then Eric. Then it's going to be Andy. Down to Yokomo straight away they go. 3:30 left to go in A main number two. Reinhardt took the win in A main number one. Second is Victor, followed by Ronald. Into the X-ray corner they go. Motoring down to Yokomo straight with 3 minutes and 15 to go. Mark Reinhardt down to pit straight, followed by Victor, Ronald, Eric. Then it's going to be Andy. Right behind him is going to be Yannick, Loic, Mark, and Christopher. 2 minutes down, three to go here in A-Main number two. It is Mark Reinhardt, your leader. Second spot, Victor, followed by Ronald. Then it's going to be Eric, Andy, and Yannick. On to Yokomo straight ahead goes our leaders. At 2 minutes and 5.0 seconds to go, 2:50 to go. Rounded teardrop goes Victor and Ronald. Good fight here. Fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, and eighth. Coming on to the pit straight. Down to Yokomo back straight. Ronald trying to reel Victor back in. Coming across the start finish line. About a second between first and second. Second and third. We're halfway there. Two and a half down. Two and a half to go. A main number two. Here at Apeldoorn, the Netherlands. ETS round four. It is Mark Reinhardt around the teardrop. Coming onto the pit straight into one. Followed by Victor and Ronald. On the corner onto the Yokomo straightaway. 2 minutes to go. It is the bright orange number one of Mark. We're at 2 minutes to go. 3 minutes complete here in A2. Victor second. Ronald third. Andy four. Followed by Yannick. Then it's going to be Eric. Good job, guys. Thank you, Mark. Minute 45 to go here. It is still Reinhardt in control, trying to stretch it out. Over is Tamiya teammate, Victor Wilk. Then it is going to be the Yokomo there, Ronald Volker. Minute 30 to go, 130. Through the S's goes Reinhardt, coming across the start-finish line. On to the pit straight. Victor about a straightaway behind, 120 left on the master clock. Down to Yokomo straightaway, the bright orange number one of Mark Reinhardt. Second still Victor, Ronald, Andy Moore trying to close in on Ronald. Battle coming here onto the pit straight between the three car and the four. Into the X-ray corner, that's the battle for the third spot. 1 minute to go. Mark Reinhardt, your leader in the one car. Round the teardrop, Victor second, Ronald and Andy, followed by Yannick. 50 seconds to go, 50 to go. Battle here coming into the S's, the end of the Yokomo straightaway between Ronald and Andy. Coming to the start finish line. We're at 35 seconds to go. Good fight there between Ronald and Andy. Ronald in the Yokomo, Andy in the hot bodies. Coming through the S's, they go. We're at 23 seconds to go, 23. On the pit straight, Ronald, Andy, and Yannick. We're at 15 seconds to go. One more lap. We're at 10 seconds to go. Mark Reinhardt, your leader down the straightaway. took the win from Poland, AMA number one, a half a lap away from taking the overall win here at ETS round number four. Time is finished. Finish the lap you're on. Back in the victory lane, the winner's circle, at top of the podium for Mark Reinhardt.